Hello, my name is Tyler St. Gelais, and this is another Jones & Horan video preview. Today we're going to be talking about a very special little Rolex. This is a reference 16520 Cosmograph Daytona. Now, this particular model features the Rolex-modified Zenith El Primero chronograph movement, which you can tell by the hour recorder being at 6 o'clock, where it should be, the minute recorder at 3, and the subsidiary seconds at 9. This watch features a stainless steel brushed and polished Oyster bracelet, a polished tachymeter bezel, screw-down pushers, a screw-down crown, and an automatic movement, of course. This particular watch also includes its original inner and outer boxes, as well as a recent service receipt for a complete overhaul. This watch is Lot 144 in our June 2nd live auction event and carries an estimate of $17,000 to $22,000.